John, you may kiss your bride.
I'm really excited today.
Rita,
I'm finally getting ready to marry the man of my dreams. I couldn't be happier. But I'm ready to get this over with so I can be Mrs. Rita Bandy.
Woo woo!
Love you.
I want to say congratulations. I love both of them. E.E. Smith Pride. Glad to see this journey. New chapter.
Hi, Rita and John. Congratulations. We're rooting for you guys. Mwah.
Congratulations, Grandma and John. Aww. I love both of you.
Aww.
Hey, I'd like to congratulate my sister, Rita, and my new brother-in-law, John. And I wish for y'all all the happiness in the world. That's pretty much it. I think you're already well on your way to being happy. I love you. I love John. I love both of these families. And I thank you. I am so honored. So honored to be your matron of honor. And thank you again. I love y'all.
Rita and John, I just want to say congratulations. Best wishes. You guys are so perfect for each other. You guys are a true definition of black love. And I love it. Just wishing you guys a very, very long and successful and happy, beautiful marriage. We love you. Mwah. Angel.
Oh, okay. Hey, Mama and John, congratulations. I'm super happy for you. And John, welcome to the family. There's no return, so she's all yours. Congratulations. I love you both.
Mr. Bandy, you have a special delivery. Mm-hmm. This is from your very, very soon to be wife. You are to open this.
Right.
We got, yep. So thank you and enjoy. That might be a sign. I don't know. I was told to deliver that to you.
You tell her. Say I love.
Really. Okay, hey, how y'all doing?
Yes, sir.
Very, very excited.
Larry.
Can't wait. It's been a long time coming. It's a whole story to this, but it is finally here. So we all together excited. So just ready to get it going. I mean, me and Rita has been rocking with me. I've known her over 30 years, but we've been apart for 30 years, and we're just ready to unite and come together.
Oh, to my brother and future sister-in-law, wish you the very best. Good luck. Love y'all.
Congratulations, my boy Bandy, John, JB, and Ms. Rita. Cousin down the line, you know, we family now. Officially. Congratulations. That was why.
Congratulations, you two. I hope nothing but the best for you guys. Keep God first, and he'll bring you through anything. Congrats.
Hey, Dad.
That works.
Hey, son-in-law.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to help keep you straight.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Y'all straight.
Not good.
Two. Go ahead, turn around. I'm putting a little Debbie over there.
Big bro, sis, congratulations. Love you guys. Keep God first. Stay in communication with one of each other. Talk. Let you know each other, know how each other feel. Work through what you need to work through. Make this the greatest day life ever. Cheers. Cheers.
Hey, y'all enjoy yourselves and just have fun and enjoy life.
That's how I feel. lost two. Came with that bang, chop a ring, get her up, boom, shot. When I walk through, yeah, she found them who brought you. Twins in the Benz once again, yeah, I brought two. Hey. When I walk through, make a deal for the sneaks, couple freaks got them geek. Puffin' on that loud, I put Popeye in the leaf. Like a dirty perky, I'ma pop a pretty quick. When I walk through, hands on his head, yeah, get him off. Boom, yeah, I'm that. I'm on froze. Ice drink, have a nice day. Gucci sweats, that's a light day. You a lightweight, don't talk now. Yeah, the highway, leaning sideways. It's a vibe. I got two twins in my ride. Get up, babe, don't be surprised. That's why you on the passenger side. There's plenty of hoes still in line. When I walk through,
what y'all trying to do? sexy face. And before they all be jacked, keep up. Players only, hey, come on. Put your pinky fingers to the moon. Guys, what y'all trying to do?
That showed up and supported this. It has been a long journey. Just don't know how long. I finally came back to North Carolina and met the man of my dreams. He is the best man. And he makes me very happy.
All right.
I don't think I've smiled this much being with him. Now I know I'm gonna cry some days because I'm gonna miss him when he goes to work. Because we work from home and I don't want him to believe me. But it's gonna be okay. I'm gonna be a big girl one day. But I do wanna thank my friends that came all the way from Georgia.
Yes.
That was a blessing. Y'all don't know how much that means to me.
True friend. We know.
That's right, brother. You know, right? And especially to my maid of honor, Angel. She has been there from day one. When I say day one, she's been doing things behind my back. But when it came to these girls here, she showed up and she showed out for every last one of them. She didn't cut no corners. She went to bat for me. My matron of honor, Lillian. I was afraid I was going to have to do this day without her. My friend went through some things. She suffered a lot of sickness. But you know what she told me? I'm going to be there for you if I have to crawl. I'm going to be there. And here she is standing, 5 strokes later. That's a blessing to live through 5 strokes. So thank you for being here for me. I love you. I love you. And the heart attack. Don't let me forget that. So if God ain't good,
amen.
Take a look at her.
Yeah.
Thank you. To my mom, my dad, even though my biological father is not here, but Herman has been just as much as a dad to me, and it was so good to have him give me away to a man that he knows is going to take care of me. So thank you, family. Thank you, friends. My friend Denise came out. Look, she didn't let it go. She came all the way from Georgia as well. We go all the way back to working at Belts together. I grew up, I saw all her kids grow up. When I went to her wedding, I said, I want a wedding like that. She had a storybook wedding.
Yes.
So I had my storybook today. I did, I had my storybook today. I'm missing one more, Tanya.
Here I go.
Here you go. Tanya has been my inspiration. Her and her husband showed so much love just being around them. And I said, when I get somebody, I want to love them just as much as they love. Baby, I got it. I got my love like you. You
right now.
I got it.
He was hot too.
Yeah, I got it. But thank you all. Thank you all my friends that came from far, all my family that came from Atlanta. Thank you. I appreciate you. I appreciate you all for being here.
We love you. We
love you.
Well, good evening. How is everyone doing? Truly, I am honored for each and every one of you coming out to celebrate with me and my new wife, Rita.
Bandy.
That's right. Amen. You know, first, and I know that we partied and we had a good time, but I always want to give honor to God.
Amen.
How you say it? You don't know my story.
That's right.
And everything that I had to go through. And then for God to bless me with such a beautiful woman. To bring some happiness and joy in my life. Is truly a blessing. You know, I thank God for her just being here. If I told you the story. Just real quick, and I'm gonna let you go.
Go ahead and tell it. Tell it.
30 years ago. You 30 years ago, you seen that picture that was up on there with them glasses, and I was in the 10th grade, and this young lady was in the 12th grade, and it was my first year in high school, and she crossed my path. Their bus broke down, and she had to ride my bus. Now, I was a hard little guy. You know, I was this little rough Mercer Road little boy, you know. But I seen the most beautiful thing cross my path on that school bus, 195. I normally would sit in the back of the bus, but when this pretty thing sat in the front of the bus, I just had to meet her. Now, understand, I was in the adolescent years. I was just only in the 10th grade. I was just understanding experiencing women. So I'm sitting here trying to figure how in the world was I going to approach this young woman. I had no thoughts. I had no plan. But that night, I went home and I got it together. I put my troop in, my music in. And it was saying, all I do is think of you. Yeah, all that. I had a cassette tape going. I had to listen to 991 recorded it 50 million times. I got it together. I put the next one, I had my alligator shirt on with the little alligator there with the collar. I put my little brute on, you know. Yeah, that's the brute. Yes, yeah. Had it on. It was going down, you know. Like I said, it was my first time. I needed to see. Didn't have no one teaching, but I was going to holler at her. I was going to holler.
You was ready.
That afternoon, she was coming on the bus. I sat in the front of the bus, beside the bus driver. I was not going to let anyone sit. They said, John. I said, no, it's going down today. This is what's going to happen. It's going down today. Y'all keep moving. And I sat there, and then here she comes. Bus was crowded. She said, can I sit beside you? I said, you sure can. Now, understand, I should have just let her in, but I slid over. I didn't know. I didn't have a track.
That's all right.
And I went to holler, and I said, I know it's kind of seem kind of funny, but I remember just this verbatim because she was there. It's like, how you say it? It's like God's put someone in your life
for a reason.
To see them, just to observe them, but it's not yours yet. But he lets them cross your path. And I remember saying, so you take pictures. I mean, she was in the photography club. She had a camera in the photography club. I said, she said, yes. I said, well, I want to play in the band. She said, that's nice. And after that, I froze up. There was nothing else that could say. I was shut down. The roof done wore off. The collar. I did not have anything else to say, and I watched her get off the school bus.
Did.
But she got off that bus. I remember seeing her throughout the year. She signed my yearbook. I signed her yearbook. So 30 years later, I'm sitting in my living room on a Sunday morning. She was on my Facebook page. I was on her Facebook page. I seen her earlier. I know, don't say that Facebook. I know y'all say it's a devil, but it was a blessing to me that time. It was a blessing to me. And I seen her on her daughter's Quinita's page, and she had took with. And I said, you know what? I'm a man now. I said, I done got some game up in here now. You know, that's what I said. So I quickly grabbed my phone and texted her. I said, guess what? I had a crush on you. I thought you was the most beautiful thing in the world. And then I gave her the story about the school bus, and then I sat back and I said, well, she texts back. I said, the only thing she gonna do is give me, well, hey, buddy, or hey, classmate. And if she did that, I know she shot me down. I know it's done, it ain't nothing no sense. But she came back with a, wow. And when she said, wow,
boy, you did it.
Yeah, the man was on. And from that wow, we have progressed to this point. And I am so in love with this young lady. She makes my day. She makes me happy. I'm not gonna cry.
It's okay. It's okay, boo boo.
My man. But she's really been a part of my life. You know, going through everything I did, my mother was there, and my mother's a hard woman to please. My mama don't let just anybody in with her boys. She's not a joke, and she got her, my aunt Scent, that's sitting beside her. And they're like bodyguards, and everything that I, you know, they are very protective of me.
Yes.
And my brother and my family.
That's right.
But when they saw Rita, they were just like, okay. Mama did, and I said, she made me step back and was like, okay, you just kind of said okay. Normally mama said, uh-uh. Get out of here. She gonna be no. Mama said, I like her. And with that, like, we've progressed to this point, and I'm here. And I thank you, all my newfound family, all my aunties and uncles, and all my cousins, and all my kids and grandbabies. I got a crew. I got a whole crew, and I love them so much. I got a whole grandbaby, and I got a whole son-in-law. I got it all. So I'm happy tonight, and I thank y'all all for coming out for me. I thank all the vendors for coming out. Everybody that took pictures, took photography, DJ Malili over here that was coordinating the running thing, all my bridesmaids that came out, all my grooming, my boys that I was on the patrol with, on the sheriff department that ran the streets with me, my boy Singer Ted Jones over there, my brothers Tucson, my brother Larry, and my best man, my son. Aww. And my baby. And my cousin Sean, where he at? He's somewhere around here. He always there for me. But I truly thank y'all for tonight for coming out and celebrating with us, okay?
We love you, baby.
And that's all I got to say. Have a good, thank you.